I've done it now. Yeah. I should have put it on two rates actually, and I'm just not too busy worrying about it. I've forgot to put it on rates. So that means it's going to be a nightmare trying to land. Yeah, it's nearly there now. It needs trimming on the rudder, I think. So it's going to the left at the moment, so I've done it now. It's a bad day, it's flying quite. Wind to be on it. Do a low pass here, just to see. Yeah. Oh, look at the wheel. The wheel's turned. The wheel's jammed. It's going to be pretty, isn't this, is it? It's not so bad at high speed.
No.
Well, I'll tell you why it won't land, because it's that bloody, that rudder's sticking. You know when I said that? Turn for some reason. Yeah, it's bent, isn't it? It's turned around. It's alright, no damage anyway, so. Yeah, that's. It must have come off its linkage, I don't know why it should have. Well, that was a bit arse twitchy. The wheel. Look at the wheel like that. I don't land it. It was all with the elevators. Do you know how they were jamming? It either jammed one way or jammed the other, it just wouldn't level out. Front wheel took off like that, that's why it was all over the place. Elevators were jamming, so they either was a 2 mil up or 2 mil down. I thought it was going to be messy, but it's alright actually, not so bad. You'll get the thing. Well, I can understand the elevator, but why the front wheel should do that, I don't know. Unless you hit a bad bump up just as it were taking off and... Yeah,